Kate Blockenfeld and Caden Peavy. Is that right? Okay, let's get it rolling.
For Josh.
They wanted me to fight for them.
I got my dedication for my other mom, my family. That's why I like this gym, because that and we got all the tools. Like Joe, I like what Joe's doing. How he just he works in his backyard, but he still works out. Like he doesn't have a gym to go to every day, but he still makes sure he works out.
That one time we was sparring in his backyard, I hit him right in the lip, I cut his lip. He got pissed and I heard him that and I got dropped. He was like, you want some more, boy? It's like fucking locked up and kept swinging. But shit, he started pissing me off, like I was just trying to knock him out. He started hitting me harder and he's like, you can stop whenever you want. He just wants to cut up my lip. It's crazy watching this little guy's fighting.
Sachi's little brother?
Oh, honestly, he's kind of like a beast.
This guy right here, in the back, like he seems good. He has all the tools to be good. He has speed and stuff, but I mean, he,
like if you come back to school.
Yeah, but, like if you come
back to school.
Okay.
No, nobody shot.
No, 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 no
out here. Having these new ways.